welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions. It's your girl Amber.
And your boy Jay.
And today you're here for another amazing reaction suggested to us by
you guys.
But before we get started, you guys need to go ahead and subscribe to this channel, like this video, and turn on your notification bell. You don't want to miss any videos that we have coming up.
Not a single video, but guys, we're so happy to be back today. If you are new here, hey, again, do what Mama said, hit the subscribe button. But we got a brand new one, ring that. New artist, Bill, Jay Geils Band, and the song is Centerfold.
Centerfold.
Brand new to us. I have no idea what
I love when we get we new about names, to get so, into. You know? But the thing is, it's like tough because I love revisiting artists that we get exposed to. Like, I just want to like know all their stuff. Yeah, so but then again, you want to find these new artists too. So it's hard.
That is the hard part because there's so many great bands that we've already discovered. And we're like, oh, we just want to hear more of their
but
stuff.
But then there's all stuff. These other people right. like Jay Geils Band. So let's see what you guys got.
Let's go ahead and get into it. Again, the song is Centerfold. Let's get it. Hey. So, first of all, I love the sound and everything, but he's, like, this is the kind of storytelling that I like. Like, it's storytelling, but still singing, like, at the same time.
Oh, yeah, he is. He has great vocals along with being able to understand where he's going.
But he's talking about, you know, growing up, you know, there was this girl in his class.
A teenager.
And obviously he loved this girl, but she was so pure. She was this angel, you know, she never did nothing wrong. You know, she didn't have any type of dirty mind, nothing like that.
Oh, I didn't even get that.
Yes, and then years later, he's looking through a magazine. I'm guessing y'all probably know what kind of magazine. And boom, he sees his angel.
Are you serious?
His angel is the centerfold.
That is not at all what I was getting.
His sweet, pure, innocent angel years later. And he just talked about, you know, she was doing something and I was thinking about her dress. So, like, he was wanting her.
He's a teenage boy.
But he thought she was too pure and she was his angel.
Wow, I guess I need to pay attention to it because I'm stuck on the da 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 da. Like, that's just, like, running through my mind.
I feel like I got the whole song just, like, in the minute 12
yeah,
seconds
that,
into
that
it.
Was fast. Flash those baby blues. Something had a hold on me when angel passed close by. No soft fuzzy sweater, too magical to touch. To see her in that negligee is really just too much.
Bye.
that. Like, when it turned into a party. Oh, I love that, guys. Like, that chant, that's another one of those things that, like, that now when I hear that beat from now on, that like, I'm going to know exactly what song it's from. I'm going to be able to hear it because it is something that is so memorable. And then I'm going to know.
Are you catching some of the story? Oh, sorry, oh, interrupt. Yeah, are you catching some of the story, though?
When I put my hands in my head is when I, like, fully grasp the story. When he talked about going to the motel, but I'm still like, oh, I would have never guessed that. Like, I would have been so lost in the na-na part that I would have never known what it was.
I was cracking up. It was a part he was saying after this issue or whatever, you know, he was pretty much saying, you need to get back into some clothes. And he was handing them girls some clothes. And the girls were getting kind of lingerie. So I'm guessing she was the centerfold in a lingerie magazine.
Okay.
That part is super, super catchy.
Yeah, it's so catchy. From now on, when I hear it, I'm going to be clapping and I'm going to be singing off key to it.
Definitely. Who was
Geils?
Geils? Geils band. I'm digging it just a tad
because they ramped it up and I really, really, I'm digging the swag.
And I'm really digging the swagger and just kind of the confidence and the personality of the lead singer.
The way he kind of moves.
Yes.
Yeah, saunters.
Absolutely fire. That again, a brand new artist that we had no idea about. A great, great find. I loved it. And I need you guys to drop down the comments and give us some more.
I absolutely loved it. And then I have to point out that the whistle at the end, you know, when we hear whistling in a song, it's like always something noticeable. And I love that they finished with that really catchy beat and turned it into the whistle, like, you know, bare bones and stripped it down to nothing but the whistle at the end. That was cool.
And I think the story is hilarious, you know, his angel.
I would have never known what it was about.
The girl he had lust for but didn't want to do anything because that was the angel who was pure, heart of gold, everything. And seen in the centerfold and was absolutely mind blown.
I think
and was shocked.
I think it's just funny because it's like when it's like the deep songs, you know, like more emotional songs, like I sit there and like I'm like, oh yeah, I know the meaning. But when it's like something that has a really catchy tune, I'm so distracted so quick. I'm like, wait, what? That's what the song's about? And you catch those. And so I'm glad you did because I would the whole time have no clue what the song was really about.
But guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And remember, every single day you wake up, it is a blessing and you are blessed. And for you new RSR family members, hey, you guys have a goal every single day. Our returners know it. But for you guys, it's brand new. Mama, let them know.
Make somebody smile.
Best to make somebody smile. And we'll see y'all later.